probably got
today is a crayfish fly that I tie. I use a number 4 mustad limerick hook and size 3/16 barbell eyes, as well as rabbit fur strips for the claws. And the shell is basically craft fur that you can get most of the craft stores. One thing I'm going to do a little bit different is I tie the tail underneath the hook eye, and that way as you pull the fly, it tends to have the tail go underneath the fly, which is more like the natural. I also use a loop knot, and that helps the fly to swing a little more freely in the current. For the jigs, what I'm using are Strike King tube jigs, and in the spring months I like to use a reddish orange type of jig, which is a little bit more like the naturals. As the summer progresses or late spring, the crayfish take on a more olive appearance, and that works well.
This is a weight for 6'9", 6 feet. Thank you.